It took me way too long to set up for this video because I'm very excited to open this package. Jazz hands. Okay. I got this package in the mail, priority mail. It came from Texas. I bought these on eBay. Yes, I bought these on eBay late at night because I needed new ones because mine are worn to death, as shown by Exhibit A. Seriously though, these are just supposed to be costume shoes. They literally say California Costume Collections Incorporated on the inside of them. But oh boy, I wore these all the time in situations where I was walking a lot, which was not a good idea because this happened and this happened, and I kept wearing them. Actually, they weren't this bad when I was wearing them more often, but then I tried to hot glue them and it only lasted like 20 minutes and then they broke again. So the fact that my foot was popping through underneath and every single time I stepped in a puddle, my sock would get wet, I decided to get new versions of these. I really hope that they're my size because they said to like order, I think, a half size up. Where am I still? And I'm really hoping they work. If they're a half size too small, it's not that bad. It is kind of annoying because I like to wear socks with things, but it's my own fault that if I got a half size too small. I just got to my normal size because they were very confusing about whether or not I should actually get a half size bigger. And these were in the wide length, so there were other ones that really they specifically said that they probably wouldn't work on my feet. Are you serious? I mean, thank you for the extra padding, but now I have to try to open a whole other package. I'm like trying to be really careful because I don't know if there's anything that I might cut, like a shoelace or something. But I don't want to slip with these scissors. Does anybody else have like orange-handled scissors like as their main family scissors? Because my family has had like two pairs of these like my entire life. I feel like we've only ever had to get one replacement pair, and this is that, and then I stole them and traded them with cheap scissors that I got in my sewing kit because these are the only scissors in the house that will cut through fabric and stuff like that. Oh my goodness, it's like a game. Oh my god, these actually do feel like real. They actually might be like real shoes. Oh my god, they are. Oh my gosh, and there's a little thank you note in the shoe. I'm going to compare these to the size of my normal shoe. And to be completely honest, I really don't think you should have to order half size up. I will link the listing that I got these shoes in the description. But if you buy them, I would recommend just buying whatever size you normally are. If you're someone who's like in between sizes and stuff like that, I don't know. But I am always an 8, so I got an 8, and they're actually just like a little bit taller than my normal pair, which fits me like perfectly. But I think they're like a little bit narrower, as you can see, like a little narrower. So I think that little extra room is good, and it won't really bother me. These are like good shoes. Like, I mean, these ones are worn too much, but these are like actual saddle shoes. I'm someone who wears like shoes that shouldn't be walked in a lot on like walks and stuff like that, so I hope these hold up, but they really do feel like they will. They're very like tough and stuff, and I can't like squish it that much. I don't really want to, but and the soles are really nice, and it says skid resistant, and this is from Predictions, and they just come with like the basic like cylindrical shoelaces. My other ones, they had like black shoelaces when I got them, but I got them used and they had these kind of shoelaces and they just like broke, so I had to replace them. But these seem like nice shoelaces. And my favorite part of it is that they actually have like a black, is it black? Yeah. Or like a navy blue slash black gingham pattern inside of them. And it's so cute. They're really cute on the inside. And they come really nicely packaged. Like, they have all this stuff to keep the shoe, like, structured and stuff. And like you saw, it had several layers of packaging, bubble wrap and stuff. These make me very happy. As you can see, they sound like actual shoes. Since they're really, like tough, I don't know, like, how comfortable they'd be to break in. But they're actually, like, kind of padded on the inside, which is nice. And, like, as you can hear, they sound like real shoes, and these ones are just like little cheap rubber. I'm so happy to be able to throw these away, and also I'm so happy to be able to wear more shoes. I just realized the inside of the shoe matches my skirt. That's cute. Now I have to try them on. Okay, I can only see one sock. I really need to clean my room. Oh, I do have a trash bag. These shoes, my old shoes that I got a few years ago, are now growing in the trash, and I'm very happily going to throw these away because they have caused me so much pain, but also so much happiness because I love them so much. So I'm going to try to find... Here's one sock. I found it. These are pretty thin socks. I actually got these socks at the dollar store, and they're for children. Even if socks are for children, I'd suggest trying them because socks get like stretched out as you wear them. So as they get stretched out, they fit you. Now I'm going to try on the shoe and hope that it actually fits well. Since they're so structured, it's like kind of hard to get it on. But these feel so nice. It's nice to feel saddle shoes that actually feel like real. Oh my god, they actually do fit me. They're a little narrow in the toe and there's just like a little bit of space, but it's nice to have space in your shoes because when you walk, your feet swell up, and if you have that little tiny bit of extra room, it won't be that uncomfortable. And also when you tie the shoe, it just kind of tightens to your foot so it actually like doesn't slide around that much. Ooh, they do slide around just a little tiny bit. I feel like as I wear them, as they kind of wear down a little bit, they'll like tighten more tightly to my foot and they'll be a lot easier to wear. So if you're gonna buy these, if you want them to fit like really tightly or anything like that, I don't know why they say to go a half size bigger, but I would highly suggest either the same size that you are or a half size smaller. Compare them to like whatever like basic shoe that you have that fits you. Don't compare them to like Vans or Converse or anything like that because they usually have smaller sizes. Like I'm a 7 in Vans and I think I'm like a 9 in Converse. It's very confusing. These ones could go a half size smaller, but I think if my feet slide around, it'll actually be kind of, I'm standing up, I'm sorry, it'll actually be kind of nice to have them just a tiny bit tighter, but not enough where it's like I need to return them. I can also just wear thicker socks since these are very thin, since they're from the dollar store. These are more like the basic ones, like from the actual like 50s and stuff like that, because they have a little bit more of a pointed toe, because the ones that I had were a little more rounded, which is how I prefer them, but the pointed toe is more like the classic look, I think, and it's nice, it's comfortable. And since they're so structured, they're kind of like, they kind of push into the top part of my foot if I like flex my foot, because like the tongue of the shoe, but like I said, the more I wear them, the more they'll probably wear in. I'm not used to having to like, what is the word? I'm not used to having to break in shoes because I usually buy them like secondhand. So these are, I doubt they're real leather, and they're probably like faux leather or something, which still has a break-in period. I don't know how long it is, but I would just suggest putting on like a thick pair of socks, even like putting a band-aid on your heel or on your ankle, like under the sock, just to be sure. And then just go on like a long walk or go shopping for a few hours or something like that. And they should break in pretty fast. Hopefully this weekend hopefully this weekend, today's Friday, hopefully tomorrow and stuff. Everything I do this week, I'm probably gonna be wearing these shoes. So I might vlog a little bit about the comfort and stuff like that. They're cute, they're comfortable. Now I have to finish a dress that I was making so that these shoes will go with it. Just for two. I can serenade and gently play on your heart.